And I had to prepare.
I know, I saw that hanging down there, yeah. You had to do it, not you?
Well, I do this all the time, but I had a nightmare on it. And it was one of my techs, of course. It was like her 14-year-old chihuahua, it's a carpet.
Yeah.
And glaucoma, and trying to manage it, but it was painful.
Yeah, yeah.
And so we ended up just, what do you want to do? Just take it out.
Oh, what? Six counts, so that's 308.
And so we sedated it, and I said, well, I learned what I have to do. I can't even flap, like, how much the chick is going.
Yeah, yeah.
And so I was like, I think we have to manage it, and when we sedated it again, to kind of just flush it out. But it had a bad abscess too.
Went up in an orbit?
Right into the orbit.
Gosh, that is bad luck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really bad.
No, I'm surprised on the dog though, but that is super bad luck.
Because she was like, well, can we do a dental at the same time? I was like, I don't like doing dentals.
Yeah.
Just, it ends up being a nightmare.
Because of what, yeah.
You could end up with an infection, but.
I usually never, I always say the dental's gotta be done 2 weeks before the eye procedure, or 6 months after the eye procedure.
Right.
That's what I usually tell people.
You tell 6 months?
I say 6 months, yeah.
Oh.
Just said, but if he knew, it was probably not that, a cataract, it was like 6 months.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, so.
Yeah, I usually try, I mean, like, obviously, if I have a problem with the eye.
Yeah.
I want that first, but a lot of people I work with, they're really angry, because I hate them. I don't like doing anything with them.
Yeah.
It was 308 with the Y stick.
So he's big enough, huh? But yeah, I try and do that, but maybe a small mass here and there.
Right.
Like, anything, I'm gonna end up with any disease, but he's doing fine, he's not doing anything.
Exactly.
You know, I don't want to say it twice, I'm like, yeah, that's actually.
Yeah, exactly, that was what happens, yeah. I had one, I haven't had an infection in like 10 years, and methicillin resistant staph get in there from the skin.
Yeah. Yeah, again, it's probably gonna be easier for them with that other door open.
The wheel.
She said the one more. 308 plus the Y stick, so we have to minus the Y stick. We don't think we can have that either.
We have, I said, yeah, that, basically, like, people, they eat.
Yeah.
One of my last day.
Was it break someone?
Another.
Yeah.
The doctor, and I took off that giant mask, and ended up with the ulcer and like.
Yeah. That would be fine.
You need somebody out there, maybe?
I think I'm doing it that long.
Hold it up.
Yeah, that'd be great, see what I have to contact on.
Oh, thank you.
Ready? And then roll this back.
Stop his head like under the camera, so that's great.
Right, oh, but, yeah, okay.
Just to figure out.
Do we need to turn around, or is he facing the way he's going?
Yeah, we can put the anesthesia on the side. because we're gonna need help with the mowers back.
Sometimes it's the most fun you do.
And get them around and text them around?
I noticed that it goes away when I reverse them, so I don't know if they get them or not from it. Seems to resolve.
I'm gonna push them that way and then lower the speed on.
Oh, the dart goes in?
Yeah, I think it's a barbed dart, so I'll have to cut it.
No, it's not a barbed.
Is it?
Nope.
No, it's good. Oh, I'm gonna pull it back. Is he positioned okay? Different light?
Seems weird.
Steve, I'm broken, aren't they?
Can he light just so he's okay? Do you got someone under that thing, seems like?
Seems like his position is super weird.
He's a little twisted.
Yeah.
Wanna pull him towards me?
Can you open his mouth more?
Good lord, it's gonna keep crawl back there, it's so big.
Have a little party.
Yeah, I usually start at like between 6 and 7, okay. And then I go down.
We're gonna need another oxygen tank. One of them was empty.
Do you want to tie this? Or you
yeah, tie it. Please.
Can I change it while you're working? No, fill in the mic.
Do you want me to switch that around, Jamie?
I need that one that goes up here and this one goes back here.
Thank you. I hit myself at work all the time.
Run the line though, make sure that the line is both of them.
Just you guys gotta remind me, that's the white one. Right on.
It's right there on the counter in the yellow box.
was him forcing her into the horse.
Yeah.
The, oh yeah.
Gentle yeah. Her, yeah.
On Zima.
Do you want to cool it right away or do you want to wait?
Do you want to try to get a catheter from Justin?
Oh, I'd say let's pull some blood. I just gotta make sure this is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Back foot?
Can I shave him? Like, try
yeah,
to get back
yeah. You're welcome to pull some blood if you want.
Thank you.
got it, though. It's great that it just does.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that.
Unwrap. Is this a shark in here?
work, you know what?
I'm surprised it didn't go there.
What's going on?
It didn't get there.
Thank you.
cut is a little shorter. I think it needs more than that. That's all. I mean, it looked like he had a lot, but that's solid. That's kind of fine.
Any luck?
He had very little serum, so I'm going to see if it works. Because this is solid.
Is that his numbers up there?
That's the CBC, yeah. Came from
place where they do all defanged and then charged for.
To brush their teeth?
Holding their gums.
Oh, okay.
That's why it took so long.
We found the one without any.
Do you guys still need to take his temperature? I know his temp is.
Okay. So it's going to print the CVC, but not the other one that failed.
Yeah.
Do you want another CBC?
No.
Is it only the CBC?
Yeah.
Here we go.
I take two. Try it again.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Detached.
Do you want me to spin both of these, or are you gonna wanna spin one out?
Everything but the cat.
Okay, so.
Well, send it out yourself to spin it down.
Yeah, you still.
Oh, I just didn't know who wanted me to use it.
Yeah, just spin them both down.
Yeah, spin it down.
Spin both down and see what it does. Alright.
Detach.
Blood pressure up. Ooh, I already told you here.
Well, I think we're bringing the X-ray.
Just like this stupid thing, I didn't expose this.
Yeah.
Cap it off. So we can try to peel it off here.
We just bring it all in.
Work.
Lost.
No, we could probably leave it in.
What do you want to do? Put them on the table backwards?
Good.
Just like.
It might give us more room for the anesthesia machine.
Yeah, you got the bigger machine. Have you tried that one in there yet?
No.
No.
Okay. But the tubes are longer, so that's good. But it's still. It's gonna not be simple.
Thank you.
That's actually super easy.
Like really stressful.
That looks pretty good. My brain. Well, I try and shoot the quad along too, like go front and back.
We might be hiring an anesthesiologist.
Really?
Yeah, so maybe I can get calm, like you always say, they might want to come for over for free and like run the everything with you.
Yeah.
That'd be really good, because I usually help with the other machine, but this is like, yeah.
This actually is super cool.
That's what you keep saying, but you don't know how to use it.
It's just really scary.
It does. There we go.
The line though?
Wait, hold on one more.
It's all those freaking veins already split.
How did they say top of this? What is it, 20?
18, it'll be 20 this year.
Yeah, to get this machine and figure out how to do that, I'm going to talk to like 4 years ago.
Oh my god.
Because I have friends with a lot of money, but
yeah.
Went to school with and talk a lot. This is the machine they had in draft.
Oh, it is?
I'm trying to read the faces here.
Yeah,
like,
exactly. I'm like,
it's so defined.
Tiny and defined.
Yeah, it's like very weird.
I mean, what else could that be?
You know what it could be? His stomach. And he has, like, gastritis. And so his stomach wall is super thick.
Yeah, it's bright, too. And it's not
super
like,
bright.
It's bright. It's so weird.
Yeah, it does. It looks like, yeah, exactly.
Radiologist today.
What's down below?
Yeah, what is that?
That
one. Well, that's his
knee.
That's his knee, right?
Okay.
Oh, that might be his knee.
Yeah.
That's his knee.
That's his
knee.
Ah!
So I have to pull his leg down.
You can go, the whole abdomen? Wow.
Do you want me to go higher?
Yeah, go farther back and go a little higher. Yeah, keep going. And now go up a little. There we go. There we go. No, you should get, you have any other hospital from that place? I got x-rays on.
Oh, you do?
They look like you're from the 70s.
They also have that nasal cap on the side.
Yeah. But it's okay to keep that back.
I'm not sure I know what that is. I don't see anything obvious.
Yeah, I mean, that could be just stressful to get sedated while it's there, but
yeah.
It's super weird.
Yeah, just because how bright it is.
Yeah.
The ring is growing up within their foot.
I don't think it's. I'm just thinking what else is in that area that might look
like that. Just like that, yeah.
And have such a crazy looking wall.
She reads from there too, so she reads for all of the stuff from there.
One farther back. Even farther back.
said, what's the big gassy thing with the bright money?
I mean, it looks like stomach, but it's just super odd for a stomach. And I could ultrasound him, but it's in this big of an animal. It's super difficult.
Yeah, I can tell.
So I don't guess. That's your guessing. For me. And we're saying, did they fix it? Or did they?
Said they sometimes. Ball bearings, yeah.
Is it?
No. Second time.
They didn't call back?
Well, they say that this particular drum part is stupid for this everywhere. So they're trying to get one.
They're trying to get one? Mm-hmm. For us. Oh.
And for everybody
else. Really?
Where's his ladder? Is that his ladder right there?
Yeah, right there.
Right there? Okay.
I want a BD, but...
Should we try a BD?
I want one, but it's just like a pain in the butt.
Yeah.
Let's shoot his head real quick viral, and then maybe his knee too, because his knee, like...
I mean, we know he has a... We did actually
one. I think you can't move his hips. Maybe that was Cameron. He's been dead for forever. He's not on steroids anymore, is he? Maybe his blood work's good for
him. Steroids?
Yeah, maybe.
Because he got better when last year against steroids, didn't he?
But then I think he loves saying his blood.
What's saying his blood?
Oh, that's, yeah. Yeah. Do you want 2 and 6?
Yeah, just shoot one back there. Just see if it works. Maybe it's a good call. Alright,
is that help at all, or is that not?
I could shoot a cycle. Try to put him on his back.
Okay.
Right here.
watch you hit Jim, you're about to hit that can.
Alright, it's not going to hit.
Boom.
Yeah, there we go.
Yes!
How's that? Nobody's gonna run into it.
This Sharpie was that kind of failure.
Did he get meds? He hasn't gotten meds because he.
He got meds yesterday. But he did not get anything today.
Starts touching out the mat over here.
Oh, he got rolled over.
He got rolled over.
Oh, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
He was actually having a.
Steroids?
Yeah, that's what I think we're gonna do again. Okay, so they're gonna change masks.
Okay.
Can you get two bags of subcutaneous lotion in them? Because she's gonna get another bag.
Walk in on it.
Yeah, you can put. You want them to shave and I can shave them in the
Can you just get another one?
That's fine. Okay. Oh, they were in that trash can. There's one on the floor down there that didn't get thrown in the trash.
Alright. So he's kind of a funky one. I think because if you watch him, he's breathing. He's trying to breathe through it. And you sometimes hear it. You ever hear that noise? It's because he's trying to breathe through it. But I kind of monitor it off this. The problem is to keep him at a good rate, he needs a super low respiratory. Like, you need to wait a minute. A minute. To be at 28.
Would you think? Like 35.
Exactly, yeah. I got him.
You didn't want it to go everywhere. So
I
breathed the mask down.
So I went up to 88.
So it didn't go everywhere.
Which has been 50, 60 the whole time. So I breathed them down. When I breathed them down, it's entitled. Which is when. Super down. So now it's starting to work. Now with this machine, what you want is this is on.
There we go.
Pop off out. Actually, it has to be closed in order to use the handlet. So, close the pop off. This is just the twist right here. It's off. It's off. Otherwise, the vent earlier won't run in the circuit. If it's off, then you can
try this and then a piece of tape to try to hold it in his leg.
And then you have kind of four dials. That's it. And so
this is still not running.
What you want?
Oh, it turned off.
Oh, what you want? Yeah, we're running.
The pressure
there you go. Lots of food.
Yeah.
Thank you.
How much pressure?
Just something. A long piece of tape to try to just
keep it
in.
So when it takes a breath, this is you can actually press it for you. Deep breath. Stop right around 40.
You have a preference for
the tape? It's not. If you put it on 20, I find it to be a little bit high.
Yeah.
So put it on 20.
I'm gonna get some people to.
So, we want when we hear the breath, so we'll wait. We're supposed to be at the
break.
If it changes throughout the
break. That way I can sit here and make sure.
We want it to be 1.5 seconds, 1 to 1.5 seconds. Because it's still full breath. So, hear that? That was like 1 second. So, you can try to go down a little bit. So, that's how you adjust how quick the breath is. Here is a respirator. So this is how fast the breath is. So this, you just, I increase it, and then the machine will fire more often.
Is that a number?
No, because you're just, it's just by watching him and watching the entail. So, you're watching it. Because he's so low, it ends up saying, oh, he's not breathing, because he's such a low respirator. So, I changed that, see how he's coming up a little bit. At 2 per minute, he's been at 30, 35. So I've left him pretty low. this is sensitive. I think this is so you can breathe through. You should just look in here. So you can breathe a little bit through it if you want. So this one's really hard for you. And then really the only thing is keeping the pressure. To 20. Which is the first thing you check when you start to open up.
Spring.
And then when it starts breathing hard like that, then you just figure out how long of a breath. Because if I turn it down like this, so just say it's set on 15 to start.
But is that the one that you're working with?
I think you stopped the one.
See how long it takes trying to get that breath. So we don't want it to take that long.
Yep. Is that good?
Okay, now we're doing it. I'm just
many SD cards in your bag of tricks with you.
Was Becky here?
I don't know if she came in or not. I just texted Sue to tell her, oh, there you go. But I don't know if Becky, is Becky out there, Sue? Did you see her?
She said, are you in food prep? I said, in hospital.
Okay, do you wanna see if she wants to come in?
I think it's just where somebody bit on this, like a pump tear, yeah. Yeah, we'll see there.
Do you want to clear it up?
He's Justin.
Okay.
Do you want me to move to a second one where we run this one?
Yeah, we can.
Do you want another one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can pull another bag.
That capsule is where I want.
That's the mechanic.
Okay.
That's what I feel.
They have to hold it back, right? It's stuck on me, so.
He's due for vaccine this year, but I'm assuming.
He doesn't need vaccine.
I just didn't wanna like not do it, then you're gonna be like, oh my god, why am I doing this? I hate to ask him when you're sick.
I do too, yeah.
Well, cause you can't get sick when you get vaccinated.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
I'm glad we didn't find anything.
Ready.
Is the gold of food outside?
Little air once around.
They're not my guy, he's been working for eats.
When I was in bed, they said there was a study on that.
I'll text Scott that for like 6 months.
Oh, it actually happened?
Yeah.
He's got.
Still terrifying.
Yeah, it is. I'm always like, what? Oh my god.
You can see that black.
But there's gases, that's blood.
That is all fluid.
It's all fluid, isn't there?
The whole physiology thing.
Yeah.
Jamie, what's the plan for where he's going?
We're gonna have to put him in a transport from, like, hook him up to his cage.
Door shut.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
See if we can increase that.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's gonna be a fun morning out or something. Yeah.
That just flashed back to my mind.
Yeah. Now I'm happy.
That's gonna be a fun morning first thing.
Oh, I'm gonna come in for an early day cakes, cause Sian has to work in the morning.
Okay.
I like to go see my cat when I can.
You'll be in for meds? Alright, there'll be three of us to let it out. Sweet.
These are too much bad. But they're not bad enough to even know what you need.
Yeah?
But yeah, I
figured. How much do you weigh?
He has to.
About 300.
300.
Since he has to work, I can come in for a can.
Just.
I only have 15 grams.
There's
no.
Divided by.
Covered, not bad.
Say 0.1.
They're old, but they're not to the point where he shouldn't be eating, so.
He's just not feeling good. Steroids.
Steroids.
Well, it's fun, that's what we did last time, but I don't know.
Steroids. That's exactly what we did last time. Give him some bread and see how it goes. That's what we did last time.
6.8.
We got 3 years out of it. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Give him what? 10 cc's?
10 milligrams.
Oh, okay.
5 cc's. 84. This is like 10 to 20.
Do you need somebody to switch out with you?
And I was using a half a minute per game, which is probably really good. I don't know if I should go up to a minute.
Scared. Yeah.
But he hasn't eaten 3 days.
Yeah.
Do you need somebody to switch out with you, or do you need another stuff?
No, I'm okay.
Okay, just making sure.
He's gonna pull it.
He's gonna do it? Okay. Bag and I'll get it untangled.
Like better sleep. Dude, can we get another pillow I should put in there? Maybe like
wrapped around. There you go.
Oh, yep, there you go.
I'm like, something's not right.
What do you need?
I was flowing there for a little bit.
Temperature?
Yeah.
people to meet that with you in.
Oh, bummer.
Okay.
They're not bad enough to this.
I am that.
Okay.
No, it doesn't.
Your flu pouches are starting to meet each other.
It's not going down.
Okay.
Do you wanna do a urine culture?
You got some urine?
Yeah.
I'd say no.
It's really musty.
It is.
It's too.
Need a pile to get the pug too.
Pug fur on your tail.
Steroids are in.
Sweet.
Nothing off, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes? Hello?
Oops, sorry. Oh, okay, you have to.
Yes, I had already done it online, and I just got a confirmation email, but the email is very confusing. It charged my credit card for four people, but then in the body of the email it says we were only able to accommodate, and then there's no number of guests. I hope that works for your party, and so I'm super confused. I wanted to make sure that.
Probably. Yeah, I think
there's more. I tried to book four, yeah, for March 2nd.
Lauren, there's one on the floor.
Yeah, there's one on the floor right over there.
Oh,
yeah.
You have a hat too. Yep. M-I-C-H-A-U. Okay. Okay.
Well, that's kind of nice.
Here,
you could put a little.
Okay, March 3rd. Is that Friday? Or is that Saturday?
That one might be.
Save it for Halloween? Yeah, right?
Perfect. Okay, so I have four people for March 2nd. So I'm perfect. That'd be awesome. Thank you. Okay. Who's Linda? I don't know who Linda is. Okay. I did it online, so I have no idea how that happened. It's T-M. 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 Yep. Yep. T-M. M. I-C-H-A-U.
Oh,
crap.
I got
that
one.
Yeah,
favorite
that.
Color.
That is one. That's
and purple is the color of royalties.
Yep.
Oh. You're
nice. Okay, great. So I'm good. I've got four people for March 2nd. Okay, awesome. Thank you. You too, thank you. Alright, Justin, I'm giving this IV.
Yes, that one.
I'm giving that one too?
You can give that one to you.
What is that one?
It's Famotidine, okay. But it's a higher dose.
Okay.
Yeah, Serenia is now labeled IV.
I didn't know that. Freaked me out a little bit.
It does. It freaks me out too. On the text I work with, she's like, you've been giving an IV in emergency clinics for years.
Wow, okay.
And I'm like, can't do that here.
Especially when you scream when you give it sub-Q.
Yeah, I think they don't IV.
Okay.
So I think that's...
still scary.
Will it automatically switch oxygen tank?
Is it too low?
Yes,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, talk about your phone.
Adjust it a bit.
It does.
So, okay.
Should have
said it. Good luck. I just paid my face and went out. There we go.
was. It is gonna be on Saturday. It's Sunday. Sunday. Yeah, the last part of that. Shit, that's my heat.
Jason wants to get the vaccine, or we just took his ID. He's had his steroids, he's had his schizophrenia, he's had his famotidine.
Yeah,
thanks.
I think so. I don't see why not.
So, yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I thought, like,
I didn't get it.
Yeah.
Should we just make blue? Like, that's what everybody
wants. I don't know.
Oh, you only made red? You only made one color?
No, we made, like, all the colors. We probably had 500
Yeah, but this
jealous.
Is the first party
but
where we ran out.
First, you know.
This is the first party that we ran out. But we had two different kinds of blue. Cotton candy and blue resin.
Yeah.
So it's like, which one?
We're having our...
I get that. My favorite color is blue. I get that.
We're having a volunteer awards party in a week and a half.
Okay.
And we're having a hot air balloon, tethered hot air balloon.
Nice.
Sanctuary.
So is that actually tomorrow?
Next week.
The
cat's
yeah.
Oh,
I was like,
I
better not be tomorrow.
It's next week. Sorry. Tomorrow. And I'm like, what is the date for that?
Yeah, sorry.
The people that have the trays and the tables.
It's like $100 or something like that.
Yeah. I don't have. Uranium,
phlamidine,
uranium, steroids. I don't think there's anything outside of that.
Are you right now for
the
wellness
too? Yes, I'm gonna do that while he's in recovery.
That's where you last a little bit. Alright,
coming in.
I think we're good.
How's it doing up there, Jane?
Well, that's pretty fun.
You kind
of not going to the bottom? Means something.
Okay.
It could be meaning.
I forget what it means.
But I'm not sure if it does because it's just seems backwards. Normally it's the opposite.
So turn the other direction.
Oh. Well, yeah. I mean, normally it might come up like this.
Yes.
Okay. But I think that's what it's doing, right?
No,
well,
it's the opposite.
Yeah. Right. Like, because the floor is the bottom, it shouldn't come up on the top of that bar. It should come from the floor.
It should.
No,
look, yes. It goes down.
There we go.
It's
do
throwing
something.
You off because it's the complete opposite of what I don't know if we need to call them and say, hey, it's not working, but it goes down. It shouldn't go down, it should go up.
Yeah, I think that's what
I'm doing. I have not been able to figure that out.
So in between the breath, it should be down this
whole
time?
Yeah, yeah, the whole time. And then sometimes that can take a
ride. You're trying to ride him?
Oh.
What are you doing?
It goes up.
We were going to spoon. That was going to be the big spoon.
Because he hates me and I can never get a picture with him. Will you take a picture with me with him?
Oh, yeah.
Because he hates me.
Everybody was just saying, you're going to get a picture with him because you're never going to
hate me. Yeah. Do you mind if someone can take a picture with me with him? Just because he's...
You're going to give him a kiss on the forehead?
So who's next?
Yeah. With his special
eyes. Yeah, exactly.
His special eyes. Oh,
that was holding the bear.
Thank you. All right, kiddo. I'm so glad you don't find it serious. What's that?
She kisses James.
I know, exactly. I'm so glad to throw you out. He's got a big head. Oh my god, your cheeks.
And all mine do the same thing.
Yeah.
Here,
You're asking if he's going to be able to eat turkey thighs and turkey legs.
Did you look at his shoulders?
Yeah, they look okay. He needs it. We need to shoot x-rays. You know, it's a bigger machine.
Do you guys need me to push him out?
I think we are good. Okay. I can check what Mr. Jones ever do. Sure. So if he's doing well, we might want to have him reach out.
Where is he now? Other side of the tubes. Are you gonna pull it?
paper. Okay.
I just didn't want something to feel like it was just laying down. She's so I'm just going to take it.
Yeah, I'm going to burn it.
this phrase above.
Do you have all the sweetening one?
This is sanitizer, disinfectant.
So you spray that on it and then you put oil on the blade, so it's just a little bottle. So you put like a little spoon of oil and then you turn it on for a second.
Thank you.
super result. I think so.
I always do that too on that one.
Got it. I want it to be greater than it is because that one's big.
But the other one that pops up with this thing is big. I always want it to be that one.
Did it get wiped down? Yes. And then it lives in the basket with the hookups.
And apparently my camera weighs 2 pounds.
Huh?
No.
That
I should
bag.
Be my camera bag.
That,
you know,
that with the bag
weighs 12.
Carol's not.
I don't think she's up there. Oh no, she is. Carol's still up there. So don't close the stairs. And we have to unplug the cameras at some point. She looks like she has a snap bite.
She rolled up like that.
I have.
I like the planner pad. This one looks really cool.
You said it now.
Okay. It's squiggly toes in a planner pad.
See, it makes me think it's not a light because it's also a little.
Oh, it thinks it's a, you think it's a scratch.
So yeah, maybe it is more of a
ball. My kids kind of hold it on here.
Which what? Oh,
I think too, because that's what Tut's on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he got him IV, Dr. Melodram.
Huh, you're fancy.
And is that just to give him a boost? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well,
two
tomorrow, I need 20 pounds.
He's gonna eat a whole turkey tomorrow.
No, it's gonna be so mad.
He's gonna be so mad tomorrow.
Maybe you should just put like some of that paper that you can eat, like you can put like pictures on cakes. Just put pictures of Justin's face on his food.
Yeah. You should totally do that.
Giant face pinata.
Giant Justin pinata.
Filled with meat.
Filled with chicken necks.
Filled with chicken.
Photo album and then put their pieces,
with the picture of who they are.
Yeah.
I just haven't gotten that far.
I have a framed picture of Sunny and
I just got like a, I just got like a really nice like photo printer that does like 4x6, 5x7s, and 8x10s. Mm-hmm. It's like baby steps. I got a nice camera. I have to take pictures with it. Now I can print it, but it does like Bluetooth and Wi-Fi, and it can pull off your like phone, a card, USB, and Facebook and stuff like that. You just pull pictures off and it prints them automatically. Yeah, I like that. You have to do all of them in my house.
Okay. What is the new thing that's on the
little egg?
Yeah.
It warms it. So it's like a ceramic inside that you run the food.
It's like a bat.
Because that's where the crap in the bag stuck to it. I was like, I don't know what this is. Just like, nope.
I'm helping my cat if she freaks out. She tells the whole world I start her to death. She already does when you walk in the office.
Like, why is she yelling? Because I start her.
Cool.
Alright. Put it back out.
I mean, he's ready. He's like moving his mouth.
Yeah, that's fine. Might stop if he freaks out. I don't really want to go check on him, so I'll just make an angle. Just finished. I'm just writing up my notes and stuff.